Oh, I'm so sorry, but the package. Oh my, I'll show you what happened. Hello, I'm Yvonne, and welcome to Having You On. I have Leroy here. You haven't seen him in a while. And it's time for Theme Thursday announcement time. But first, I have some happy mail because I won a prize. I did! And I can't wait to get into it. So here we go. But first, I have to tell you what happened. I did have to tell you what happened. Yeah, and Leroy's not gonna tell you. He's not gonna tell you, but I will tell you. Here we go. Well, I won a prize from Sharon Kaminsky, and at the same time as the package was about to be delivered, there was a storm that came through. Well, I don't know what the post did, but I think the post decided to put the package on the outside of the truck rather than on the inside of the truck. Let me show you what happened. Oh, I'm so sorry, but the package. Oh my, I'll show you what happened and then I'll tell you about it. Here we go. Okay, here's the package. I'll get to Theme Thursday announcement in just a moment. The package arrived soaking wet. It did. And I let Sharon know that the package was well wet, that I didn't want to open it when it was wet, so I let it dry. And it was wet all the way through, all the way through. And the postman just let it put it on the step, and I think he ran away. Here we go. I will get into the package. And she said that she was worried that some of the items might be ruined. But you know what? I think just the box got wet. I really do. I think it's okay. I don't know for sure, but I think it's okay. Well, let's find out together, shall we? I really hope so. I'm so happy to win. Couldn't believe it. I rarely win a giveaway, so it just proves. Just keep entering giveaways because you never know when you're going to win. And I have little Leroy right over there so he can see too. Well, he's not going to see because he's asleep and he's a reborn. So I'm going to open up the box and oh, I see some bubble wrap. So I know that that helped keep something dry. So here we go. All right, in the box. Oh, things look dry in here. Nothing looks like it got wet. Aw. Oh my. I think I see a card. Oh, it's perfectly. Oh, everything's fine, Sharon. Everything's fine in here. Oh my, look at that. Oh wow. Oh, I love this. I will cherish this. This is May. And this is Sharon's granddaughter. Oh wow. And her father took the picture. He's a great photographer. Look at that little tea party with the dollies. Wow. And I know it's a, is it a card or is it a photograph? It's a photograph. Oh, there's more. Oh, wow. It's more photos. Oh, thank you so much. That's amazing. Thank you. I know you can see them. Oh, wow. That is so wonderful. Oh, and here's the card. Wow. You peeky, what's inside? Can you see? Peeky, peeky. Oh, oh, so sweet. Oh, I didn't show you the card. I forgot. There we go. Isn't that sweet? Oh, so lovely. Oh, here we go. Wait a minute. There's extra goodies in here. There's extra goodies. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Let's see what's here. Look at this. Oh, isn't that a great package? Look at that. It's a penguin on there. It's a little purse. You see that? It's a little purse. Isn't that cute? It's a little purse. Wow, that's so cute. See, there's something inside. Oh, it's a little red bird. Oh, it's an ornament. It's an ornament I can hang on the tree. Oh, oh, how wonderful. And I will. And I will. I'll hang it on the tree. Oh, there's some extra things in here. See if I can get them out. I don't know what should come first. I don't know. What did she say? Let us see. I should remember what the card said. Some candy is from a local candy company. And this is the candy. There's some chocolate. Uh-oh. Well, Okay, you talk amongst each other and I'll have this chocolate. Oh, okay. You mean not now? Oh. Well, oh, look, it's a ballerina girl. That's wonderful. Oh, yum, yum, yum. Wonderful. And it's chocolate. I didn't realize. Oh, wonderful. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, wonderful. Oh, it's sealed. Oh, okay. Well, I can't have that right now. Oh, look at this. A pretty package. A pretty package. Oh, and it has, let's see, it's chocolate inside. It's chocolate, sort of chocolates. Yum, yum. Yummy, yum. Okay, here we go. There's something in here. Oh, she did put things. She put things in plastic bags, so everything's fine in here, Sharon. No worries. Oh, oh, this is soap. I can tell because I can smell. Oh, see, there's a peeky of some soap. Yummy. Oh, it smells so good. Oh, smells so, can you smell it? Bring it really close. Smell? Oh, it smells so good. Okay, there's more things in here. Here we go. I think this is the prize. This is the prize. It was a surprise. Oh, there's something else here too. I'll get that. And look. Okay, that's it. That's it. I'll take the box away. Here we go. Here we go. This, I think there's two candles in here. There's two candles in here. There's May's Christmas Wish candle. Hand-poured soy candles. Marilyn May Farm. Can you see? Right there. Oh, I'm going to open it right now so I can smell it. Oh, that's wonderful. Mmm. Oh, that's wonderful. Smells just like Christmas. I'll let you smell. Smell it? Oh. Oh, it smells so wonderful. Oh, I'm going to keep that open. Oh, it smells so good. But there's another candle here, too. I'm going to open up this one. Oh, wow. It's the one I always wanted to know what it smelled like. Oh, it's baby powder one. I'm going to open this one. Here we go. You smell it first, okay? Can you smell it? Tell me what it smells like. Okay. Oh, it smells so good. Oh, it does smell so good. Oh, I'm gonna leave that open in the nursery. Oh, smells wonderful.
There's a little red bird ornament. I hung it on the tree. Thank you, Sharon, for all the extra goodies. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. And make sure you check out Sharon Kaminsky's channel. I'll provide the link down below. Are you ready for this week's Theme Thursday announcement? And I can't wait to tell you what I'm up to. I've been busy all week long, and I'll tell you what I'm up to. So first, I want to share some babies with you and tell you what this week's theme is. Here we go. Are you ready to find out what this week's theme is? I thought I would get out my babies, Wilhelmina and Leroy. You haven't seen them in a long while. And look at what Wilhelmina's wearing. She's wearing something that looks a little vintage, and I'll share it with you. It has a really neat collar to it. It has some embroidery going on, so I'll show it to you so you can see a little bit better. So you can see it. Here we go. It has a little ducky on the front, a little boat, and a little teddy bear with a bow. That would have worked for last week's theme. I know, things that start with B, because there's a bird and a bear. I know, but that was last week's, not this week's theme. Yeah, she's just so cute with her hands like that. So I'll put her that way again. And what is she wearing? Well, she's wearing a romper. And what is Leroy wearing? Well, he's wearing overalls. So this week's theme is overalls and rompers. I went back in time to see what theme we haven't done in a while, and it's overalls and rompers. So here we go. This week's theme is overalls and rompers. And stay tuned for next week, because what are we doing? Well, stay tuned and you'll find out. You won't believe what's happening next week. So stay tuned And something else that I talked about before is coming up too. And you don't want to miss that. I'm Yvonne, and thank you for watching Having You On. Theme Thursday, bringing the community together one theme day at a time. The Reborn Feel Good channel. Please subscribe for more, because you don't want to miss, especially what's coming up. Especially that. Stay tuned. Oh, and yes, that chocolate was so good. Thank you, Sharon. I did have to have a little. Can you tell? Just a little. I mean, it was there. Can't help myself. Take care, everyone. That's all for now.